Welcome to Zearn. Let's start with the basics so you can get your class up and running. In this video, we'll show teachers with a school account how to confirm your class roster, assign student lessons, view digital lessons and materials, and access reports to support student success. First, let's make sure you're logged into your school account. If you don't see the green school account badge in the top right, sign out and sign back in using your school credentials. Great, now let's start by confirming your class roster. Click on the Roster tab in the navigation bar at the top of your screen. This will bring you to the roster page for your class. Here you can confirm that all your students are listed on your roster. If your student roster isn't correct, contact your school or district IT team. If you need any additional assistance, just contact us directly at schoolaccounts@zearn.org. This page is also where you will find printable login cards for your students that contain the class codes they'll need if they are logging in using a Zearn username and password. Once you've confirmed your roster is correct, you're ready to assign your students to their first lesson. To assign students to a lesson, go to the navigation bar and click on the Assignment tab. Move to a student name and click on the checkbox to select individual students, or click on the checkbox at the top to select all students. Now click on Change Current Lesson and select your grade level. Next, select the mission that best aligns to your current unit. For example, if you're starting second grade with a unit on place values, you'd select Mission 3, Counting and Place Value. Finally, select Topic A, Lesson 1, to start your students at the beginning of the mission. Zearn is designed for students to work through the mission at their own pace, moving on to the next lesson as soon as they successfully complete the prior lesson. That means you won't need to align Zearn lessons and your live instruction on a daily basis. When you're done, click Assign, and that's it. You and your students are ready for their first mission. Remember, when you begin your next unit, come back to the Assignments tab and assign students the aligned mission in Zearn. Now that students are assigned to a lesson, let's look at the instructional materials for the mission. Go to the navigation bar and click on the Curriculum tab. Using the drop-down options, choose your grade and your mission, and then click Go. This will take you to the mission page. On this page, you'll find a variety of printable materials to help guide your instruction. At the top, you'll find a brief description of the mission as well as an in-depth overview to help you unpack the big ideas of the mission. Further down, you'll find instructional materials. Every mission has independent digital lessons with adaptive feedback that students work on independently, as well as instructional materials to support you and your students. Zearn is designed for flexible use, so if it's your core curriculum, you'll use these instructional materials for your live instruction. If you're using Zearn as a complement to another high-quality core curriculum, you can optionally use these materials as you lean in and support students outside of their digital lessons. As you scroll down the page, you can explore all of the digital lessons for each mission. You can access each part of the digital lesson, which includes fluency, the guided practice, and independent practice. As an educator, you can view the lesson components in any order. However, if you want to experience an example lesson exactly how a student would, you can always go back to the homepage and click Try Zearn Math as a Student. Finally, as your students use Zearn, you'll want to monitor their progress in the Reports tab. For now, we'll highlight two key reports that you'll use often to monitor lesson completion and student struggle: the PACE report and the Tower Alerts report. The PACE report will allow you to monitor two key things. First, that students are logging in regularly. And second, that students are on their way to completing at least 3 digital lessons a week. The Tower Alerts report shows teachers if and where students are struggling in the content. An alert is created when students struggle multiple times on the same part of the Tower of Power, which acts as a daily formative assessment. These alerts show the lesson in which students struggled and whether they were able to complete the lesson and move on, or if they're still stuck. This report can help you know which students to support and what content they need help with. And with that, you're ready to get started on Zearn. To learn more, join our hashtag MathFam by connecting with Zearn on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook for ongoing ideas and inspiration from fellow teachers.